What the heck? That whole thing was like only one sip. Can I get some more?
Yeah, I made it home.
I'm just laying in my bed for the rest of the day. Relax.
Let's check what time it is.
Cool. I think we spent like an hour there.
Who cares?
Well, I'll have fun.
Today, I'm supposed to ride Piggy.
No. Do it tomorrow. Then later, I have to go on the walk with the dog. I hate to summer heat, Florida. I need to work out. God. Nope, I'm doing that tomorrow. I was supposed to ride Leo today. And Tiggy. Again, I forgot. I registered tomorrow. So I just said this. Workout. Come on. I don't want to work out. Oh, this is not fair. No, not fair. Okay, well, I guess blah, blah, blah. Try Leo tomorrow.
Alright. This battle. Oh, God. How am I here again? So sweaty. Hot.
Let's see. Well, ride Leo. Oh, I only rode Leo. Ride Tiggy? Nope, I didn't ride Tiggy.
trail ride, didn't go on a trail ride. Give ponies a bath, didn't give them a bath. Nope. Well, I went in the water trough, so technically that counts. Well, back to the barn, because I got to ride Tiggy trail ride, give ponies a bath. Biggest to-do list for tomorrow is
move to the North Pole. Done.
Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I had a lot of fun making it. And make sure to like and subscribe, because this shirt is my favorite shirt, but it has holes in it. It says, "My horse is calling and I must go." It's my favorite shirt, but onto the bloopers. And make sure to like and subscribe, because this video took a lot of me encouraging myself to make this video, because I did not want to play spray flat spray on myself. It took me a lot to make this video, so on to the bloopers.
So, oh my god, it's so cold.
Didn't notice the neighbors were out here. They might think I'm crazy.
Come on there.